Okay, let me just first set the right backgrounder, and nothing better than the Jioni video, because obviously the phone that I am reviewing is a Jioni, the Jioni M7 Par, and the Jioni M7 Par is, as you can see, sleek, nice to hold, appears fairly sturdy, and when I open it, the screen resolution is charming, utterly charming. The screen response is fairly good. Now, a lot of features of this phone will of course be discussed on my blog, that is www.passeyinfo. For here, let me just talk about a few of the things which are there in the camera mode. Like, for instance, text recognition is there, you got a card scanner, you got face beauty, photo, video, oh yes, panorama, which is of course found in most of the phones today, and the 3D photo. 3D photo is somewhat new, and so I tried most of these things, and amongst them was the 3D photo, the 3D mode. Now, I clicked this pile of books which is lying here on my table, and the reviews are pending, of course. So when I put it on 3D mode, you know, I'm actually able to see all the sides, and this, I really must say, is impressive. You know, so what else did I do? Well, I scanned my visiting card. Of course, here is that card. Part of it was text read. So if we go to the notes here, where obviously all these things are there, let me say, okay, this was one of the texts that I had read. Now, as you can see, absolutely accurate. Prices revealed, sales start. A sale starts midnight tonight. They'll make you really happy. Well, I guess this part of Jioni does make me happy. In fact, I did attempt recognizing the text here as well. And as you can see, a part of it was cut. Now, the part that was cut is all gibberish here, but the rest is absolutely accurate. Perfectly okay. I tried a small experiment as well. I put the text upside down, and if you click a picture upside down, this is what you get. Nice, interesting, probably a new language, a language that only Jioni would understand. But then, yes, what I'm trying to say is that this phone gives you ample opportunity to play around with, and whatever little things I tried, they were very interesting. From the various themes, from the private space that you have over here, where you can actually encrypt and lock documents and pictures. The sound is good, more than good, in fact. The videos are sharp, the pictures are sharp. And the phone, as you can see, comes with Facebook and Instagram loaded. Loaded. There are a few games. Which games are there? Well, okay, I haven't tried any of these games, but then I guess a lot of users would be trying these games. Ghana.com is there, so obviously, but Ghana.com only if you're on Airtel is free. Otherwise, I guess you need to pay a subscription. UC News, Flipkart, so obviously shopping. Edicts will find this quite interesting. And that's it. Do go to my blog to read the complete review, please.